as expected, he's following his man. That's why everyone thought it was in the net. He comes, doesn't hit the post, and he hits the back of the net. But obviously, it hits the defenseman in the side of the face. And he is leaking as he gets off the ice. The trainers get got to him.